Shalom, shalom guys, and boker tov, good morning from Israel. Welcome back to my channel, Johnson Vlogs Trazo. For today's dish is very special because someone is coming back home from Philippines. Yay! And lulutuan natin siya ng special adobo. Yan guys. Siyempre nakita nyo ng adobo kasi andyan ang ating dato puti. Si Mr. Knorr. At ang ating ground bell pepper. At ang ating siyempre bay leaves. Bay leaves. Yan. Bay leaves. And a cup of water. Depends on the meat. Para matender natin itong ating oink oink. So this is the ingredients. Yan, nasabi ko na. And syempre garlic and onions and this oink oinks. Let's start. Let's get it to rumble. Tara, umpisa na natin guys ang ating cooking show. What's your ulam? Yay! Ang ulam guys is sa halap tayo ng malaking bowl. And let's put, papaliguan natin ng soya or the soy sauce ang ating meat. Mamarinate lang natin siya muna. And our garlic. Garlic, garlic. And i-marinate lang natin. Minutes, ganyan. 15 to 30 minutes para ma-absorb niya lang ang soya. And add some soya. And I'll be back guys in 15 to 30 minutes. Bye! I'm back guys! Siyempre, lahat nag-uumpisa sa pampainit. Painitin muna natin siya. Yan ang ating pan. And umpisahan na natin ang ating cookie. Yay! So guys, mainit na siya. So pwede na natin ilagay ang ating na mixture directly sa pan. Walang manti-mantika. At lalabas na lang ang sarili niyang mantika. More garlic, the merrier. Lagyan na natin lahat yan ng bongga. At yung ating natirang mixture yan. Sayang ang garlic. Lagyan natin ang ating garlic over there. And i-mix lang natin guys. Ayan guys, nagsisling na siya. So let's just mix it till mag-golden brown sila. Yung mga nasa top ay nasa bottom up. maluluto ng adobo, guys. Kung ikaw ay Ilocano, kung ikaw ay Bisaya, Kapampangan, maraming version. And siguradong lahat yun masarap kasi it's adobo, our national dish na nakilala na sa buong bansa. Diba? Ito ang ating best ulam in the Philippines na ginusto na rin ng mga kahit ibang lahi. So, kanya-kanyang version lang yan. Siyempre lahat in the tune of Toyo! May Toyo ka ba? Hugot! I'll be back in a bit, guys! Ayan, guys. Ganito na siya at this very moment. So, ilagay na natin ang ating maraming onions. Ang ating onions in there. And ang ating bay leaves. And hello, hello, more bear leaves. Yeah, hello, hello na tayo. Hello, hello. Yummers! Napakasikat ng adobo internationally kasi, guys, hindi ka makakaluto ng adobo kung wala kang toyo. Toyo ka ba? Kasi kung wala kang toyo, hindi ka makaka-adobo! Paksiw! Yan. Makakapaksiw ka kasi suka yun. Pero, pag walang toyo, walang adobo! Nag-enjoy lang tayo cooking, guys, because this is very special dish for my love. Yan lang ang ating sarapan. So, see you in a bit, guys. We are malapit na sa kainan. Yan, 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 yan. So happy! Ayan, guys. Nag-isa-gisa na natin, diba? Then, let's put 1 cup of water. Siguro tama na yung cup of water natin because we have a good and fresh meat. So, papakulo lang natin ito ng 40 to 1 hour to be tendered, yung malambot na malambot. At gusto ko yung nanunuot ang lasa, yung hindi gaanong masabaw. So, it would be a little dry adobo. Pero lalagyan ko rin ng konting sabaw kasi mas yummy yung medyo konting creamy sauce, di ba? So, hintayin natin na 1 oras, guys, hanggang lumambot. Bye! Bye and I'll be back! I'm back, guys. In 30 minutes, ito na itsura niya. And it's time. It's time, it's time. I'm back, guys, after 30 minutes. Yan, ito na siya. 30 to 45 minutes. Lagay na natin ang ating suka. And pepper. Mamaya na natin i-mix para mag-evaporate yung vinegar. Yan na siya. OMG, guys! After hour or so, this is my finished adobo. Guys, it's so tasty, it's so creamy, it's so yummy in this one dish. Ang ating all-time favorite adobo. So, this is it, guys. Nakaready na ang aking isang kalderong kanin. And this is also ready for my love. Ito ay para talaga sa kanya. And welcome back, my love. This is the very special adobo sa iyong comeback. And syempre, thanks guys for watching. And hope you like this dish. Please like, share, and subscribe, and ring, and click the bell also that you can get notified. You will notify ganyan when I have a new vlogs, mga kachurbuhan vlogs. So this is it, guys. Thanks for watching and be good. Love ya. Yummers, kain na. Mangan tayon. I'm back, guys. Nagbabalik ako, guys, kasi syempre ang mainit at masarap na ulam deserve a napakainit na kanin. And syempre nakadalawang box ako. This is mine and this is for my love. Yan, ready to eat na yan siya. At meron na rin siyang rice dahil meron siyang jet lag. Jet lag for sure yon kasi umaga na dito ang dating niya. Siguro mga 1 o'clock a.m. So, ready na ang food niya. So, lalapang na tayo, guys. Yummy, tiri. Did you see it, guys? So, this is our chow fun. Sinong may favorite sa inyo ng adobo? Saluhan nyo ako at tayo ay kakain na, guys.